A candidate who won an election in Collin County only weeks ago has passed away. I'll share a photograph of Mike Vance. He's a retired deputy sheriff in Collin County. He was just elected to serve as constable in Collin County's Precinct 1. The sheriff's office tells us that Mr. Vance died after a short illness. He spent 34 years in law enforcement, and the sheriff's office called him a kind, courageous, and a faithful leader. We understand funeral arrangements tonight are pending.